The date, April 7th. In 2010, it was 93 degrees. In 1982, it was only 14. Spring in Connecticut is a time of weather extremes. That's why you trust us to get it right. Early warning weather on Eyewitness News.